What would it take for you to get back into the ring?
Everyone is asking me, is Floyd Mayweather coming back?
Continued speculation, Floyd Mayweather to face Conor McGregor in a boxing match.
They have you fighting MMA fighters now, they have you doing all this stuff. How do you...
It's possible. It may be a boxer versus an MMA fighter.
Let's start with Conor McGregor because you said you started that rumor yourself.
You know, we really don't know as of right now, but do I think the fight will happen? Absolutely.
What if you were in the ring with Floyd Mayweather? What do you think would happen?
I certainly know he would not want to step into my world, but I most certainly would step into his world. If we were to get it on, I would dismantle him also.
Conor McGregor has said this afternoon that his UFC career is on hold indefinitely. He will now turn all of his attention to fight only one man, and that is Floyd Money Mayweather.
When you envision the fight, do you see stopping him?
My fist is bigger than his head.
49-0, never been knocked down, never been knocked out.
I know every single shot he's been hit with. I don't care what rule set it's under. I'm gonna teach him about true fighting, and that's it.
You keep barking, keep barking, keep barking.
Fuck Floyd Mayweather!
So I'm gonna pull your card, see if you're really real. You keep barking, I'm gonna see if you're gonna bite.
He could knock out Conor McGregor at any moment in that fight, whenever and however he pleases, with either hand.
My point is, let's see what a knockout artist does in a boxing ring.
Floyd Mayweather's 40 years old. Conor McGregor's 27. Conor's a big dude. Floyd has trouble with southpaws. Conor McGregor is southpaw. And Conor McGregor hits like a truck.
Yeah, fuck Floyd. Trust me. This whole boxing world don't know what they're gonna see when I roll in here. I'm unpredictable.
Conor McGregor, you a bitch. You're not on my level. You will never be on my level.
He's a Malteser with eyeballs. He's scared shitless.
Never compare Conor McGregor to me. That's a total disrespect.
He needs me. I don't need him. That's the truth of it.
Whatever you do good, best thing you do, I take that away from you.
The game is in for a shot once again.
I am boxing!
No fighter in the history has done what Floyd Mayweather has done. And we're just speaking facts.
I've been listening to them laugh my whole career. I've got this situation where people are truly doubting me, like they doubted me at the very, very beginning. I'm the boxing guy. Watch me take over boxing. Trust me on that. Floyd doesn't know. Not knowing this boxing game knows what's coming. Trust me on that. When I step in there, I'm going to shock the whole goddamn world. Look me in the eyes. 28 years of age. Confident as a motherfucker. Long, rangy. Dangerous with every hand. I'm going to stop, Floyd. You're all going to eat your words. The whole world is going to eat their words.
I'm going to stay at the top, do what I want to, how I want to, and continue to control boxing. Because when you speak boxing, you're speaking Mayweather. The biggest fight in boxing history.
Let's do it.